riding in my car one day in the express lane, rolling on the freeway. And suddenly the phone rings. Then I reached down beside me. Then I looked on the floor, felt on the back of you. See, he was drinking while he was driving, never thinking what he was doing. I turned around, and before I knew it, here comes this truck now. The doctor said, I don't think he's gonna make it. And he said, make the funeral arrangements. Unplugged the machine, he's gone now. Then told us all of his strong now. Then a small voice said unto him, if you promise to stop drinking. Surrendered on that day. Now for 10 years, he's been straight.
You saved me. You saved me.
You saved
me.
Sitting in this chair, waiting on the phone to ring, praying up to God that someone would call me with a job opening. Cause it's been so hard for me month to month, struggling to eat. But still there was no answer. I stopped believing in his word. It got so mad, and when somebody say God's good, I just laugh at
it.
By his grace the phone rings. The lady says we're hiring. That's when I knew
you saved me.
Didn't have
you
to do it
me.
But you did.
You saved me.
I'm so glad.
You saved me,
yeah.
Gave me a second chance.
You were there.
You saved me.
All the time.
You saved me.
See my
eyes. You saved me. You saved me.
He was 18 out there on the block selling drugs, with a gun at his waist, and for people he had no love. See, the streets was his home, and family and friends were gone. Had no one to trust, and deep inside he was all alone. And then a deal went bad one day, and it was enough to pause him. He was shot 4 times, and before he knew it, he was on his knees.
Love, you know my body, my heart's been as fast. Don't say what I'ma do, I don't think I'm gonna lie.
Then I began to flashback on the things I've done in my past.
A small voice that said to me, I'll give you peace if you believe.
He accepted Christ that day. Hallelujah, now
you
he's free.
The grocery store, with a pain in my chest, and I'm wondering where did it come from. The results came back and the doctor said, I'm sorry, but you got cancer. I could not believe it, so I called up my mama to call my
mom. She got down on her knees.
Mom.
She said a prayer for me.
Mom.
Just keep on